So I was eating an apricot one day and decided to eat it all the way down to the seed, taking all the flesh off. And I'm just so amazed. I was thinking, wow, such magnificent, beautiful, edible things grow from such small little seeds. I mean, the very thing that grows out of the ground has been designed specifically for our bodies to eat, and it's good for us. But yet people say there's no God. Please. You can't tell me God ain't good. He designed this thing perfectly.